There's going to be people who want you to fit in by doing drugs. You need to avoid these people at all costs. Drugs affect you cognitively and can set your sights on other things. It can also form an unhealthy reliance on something that will naturally decay your brain. And setting your sights on other things, not things that will help you academically or towards your future, it lowers your potential. Don't let drugs lower your potential, and don't let anyone lower your potential by these drugs. Your brain does not stop developing until the age of 25.